this is the microphone, by the way. If you ever want to. Why are you laughing?
Hey guys, it's me, Ren Lux, back with another YouTube video on today.
Hey YouTube, so welcome to me and Trey's YouTube channel. Come here. So today we're gonna show y'all our hip hop playlist, okay? Hope y'all enjoy this. I'm really posting this video. Basically, what Trey's gonna do is he's gonna press shuffle and we just basically going vibe. This is our hip hop playlist featuring Trigger Trey. Okay, this first song, we own no copyright. Sorry about how I'm looking. And yeah.
She just show up to school. She don't need it. She just show up.
You gotta dance with me, Trey.
I'm not gonna dance with you.
Oh, this is my shit. This is the microphone, by the way. If you ever want to. Why are you laughing?
About behind the scenes, the way I kill it, lose her voice when she trying to scream. We from the trenches, we moved on to the front.
Yeah.
You can run when we shoot.
Wake up late, my 50k, better brush your teeth.
Contact with the label, bitch, I'm able. Sign to the streets.
We ain't no goofies, and I told duty.
Y'all, I got a lot of dirty on my shit. Hashtag forever king dirt. Fuck around with y'all niggas.
Do you ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head?
You gotta pop out with that ratchet, you know that shit.
You can't fumble with that stick. Make that time up for your kids. You know time ain't
bold. Girl,
Booker brought me a diamond cross, but he know he won't cross me.
Hey, diamond cross, but he know he won't cross me on bro. Look at my diamond cross. Ren brought me a diamond cross, but I know she won't cross me.
Got that gas. You know, got the customs, you know.
I wish I had some cash so I could be like, bags to riches. To riches. Project fishes to live in luxury. Now we in luxury.
All of my little brothers bought it, they cutting for me. Yeah, they gon' cut you for me. On the walls for me. Cause that type of shit don't phase a player.
This type of shit is what make a hater when you got it out the mud. Yeah.
Fuck yeah. Don't get no fuck when you turn up in the shopping, yeah.
Trey, if you're watching this, because I know you're watching this, don't ever look at me like that ever. Give me your motherfucking life.
Getting that money, yeah.
Oh, you're about to make me cry.
All I knew from you leaving book. 150,000, I never told you. Down no roof, I still see the skies. This is my grandma, I still see my guys. Turn this back,
boy, oh, yeah, fuck,
I don't do no kissing. Bitch, ain't shit worse than my nigga.
All in my mess. Tell little hoes I'm Bryce. I done hit more shit than Mike Tyson. Do my name.
But if you don't reach, no chain. How about that say, but it's more about respect. They give me a went bought another. My mother, she happy now. Ain't no cabin gown. When I graduated, her I paid for.
I love this song.
My sister's
mine.
Hey, I'm all free.
Hey,
shit, just to see what's on your mind, bro. I'm young, boy.
Lauren wanted me to talk talk to you from
there. Who is Lauren?
Lauren. I'm for real.
I know you dead ass serious too.
We was on the phone.
Why do you call that girl?
Because we're friends. Oh. But listen, so basically her and her boyfriend Adrian, I guess. Well, basically, I was just basically telling her she deserved better than that. Like, he shouldn't be trying to hide from her. So
I bet you know how to do this.
Wow. Wow. Even I get entertained by the smallest shit. That boy, you gotta keep a gun cause she get hella scared. My dog just got a body jelly in the cemetery. Be real rap, no cap, this ain't my imaginary. Every nigga in my city fucking legendary. Every nigga in my city told a chopper. Boot up on them jail. Yeah, I know I acted proper. No rules in the street. We will bring it to your mama. No rules when it's back. We pull this shit out like a song. I ain't worried about it. All right, y'all. So that's it for this Play This video. I hope y'all enjoyed. This is a spontaneous video. But I'm going to post it. Because I think you guys like when I do videos like this. Right? Bye.
Before we sign off, I just want to show you guys this new keychain I just got sent to me by this company, Glam Defense. I love this company because they give you a cute, stylish way to carry your self-defense on you. Now, as young ladies, you guys definitely know with the sex trafficking and just the high rates of just being a girl by yourself in this world is very scary. This company gives you an easy way to look cute, but also safe. Now, these keychains come with a series of things. Mine have pepper spray, a knife bracelet, a few other things that I really don't know how to work yet. Yeah, I just really love it. It's super cute and I can't wait to put it on my purse. And yeah, thanks for working with me.